a delight to have you all here, and to have you who have come from London and other places add liveliness and splendour to this morning. It was very moving just now to see that the care and attention with which the statue of Our Lady of Fatima was brought and placed in this position of honour. Thank you to all of you who did that, and thank you to everybody who's arranged everything so quickly and so efficiently in the early hours of this morning. It's been remarkable, and we here in Folkestone are very delighted to